3, 2, 1, go. Alright guys, welcome back to the fifth part of Uncharted 4, A Thief's End.
He's out of our hall.
No, not yet anyway. You got any pinks from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright, I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch you're down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Alright.
Okay, this looks amazing, man. Jesus Christ. This is beautiful. Ah, now I want to go scuba diving. I want to go and swim with the sharks and the fishes. Oh, I found a treasure. Sweet! Sharp trinket. Okay. Now I got three treasures. Looks like I must have missed one because this is number four. Okay. Oh my days, this looks nice.
Hey, I got something here.
Another treasure.
No rust, bright color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Oh, sweet. This looks so good. I keep saying it. Am I going too far into the ocean? Should I be going this way? Is this where I want to go? How much oxygen do I have?
I found it.
Okay, here
All
we
right.
are.
How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. Well, the axles are in
Sweet.
Good shape. I'd say we use them to lift the whole thing.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay. Let's carry on swimming.
Alright, here we go. There.
Come on, baby. Put some elbow grease into it. There you go.
Morning, fellas. All right,
let's open up that bitch and see what's
like
inside.
A lot of it's still strapped down. See, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay,
okay. But by count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
Ah, the crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you
oh,
what,
that is stuck.
Secure
it's not
the
coming
crate
out.
First, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Found the other crate.
Nice.
One down,
okay.
One to go.
Here's one.
Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
Alright, see you soon.
Alright, so what am I supposed to put it in here? Okay, yeah, that's where I put it. Being a silly buddy.
Alright, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you, sling's on its way down.
God, this is such a good game.
Coming down.
Can't believe it. I'm enjoying it so much. Here he comes.
Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer, we'll raise it up a bit for you.
Nice.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try.
How much oxygen do I have? Have I run out of oxygen?
Your work.
Yep.
Go on, put it in, mate. Go on, Drake, you can do it. Oh, almost had it, almost had it. Come on, man.
Alright, you watch your oxygen.
You make me look bad here, dude. Sweet. Let's loop the other one as well. Let's just go round and about. I'm doing somersaults in this bitch.
Alright, get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go.
Sweet.
Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
Nice. Okay, let's bring it in. Nice and easy, baby. No mistakes allowed. Don't know nasty surprises at the bottom of the ocean.
There you go.
Sweet.
Oh boy. All cargo present and accounted for.
Alright, I better get out of here before some mad shit happens.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, let's get a ride. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's anything around here. Let's just go.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it.
Sweet.
Going up.
Are we going up? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Look at that beauty.
We're finally going.
How you feeling?
Okay.
Woo! Like
holy shit, this looks good.
Alright. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Wow, he's just sitting on the edge of that thing without holding on. He can so easily fall off. Just dash that down. Let him pick it up. Okay.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa. This tank's kind of light.
Jesus,
just
man.
Just making your job easier, right?
This guy's bones must be made out of iron.
My man. How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Right, let's go talk to this guy.
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
How we doing down there?
Okay, what's next?
Government's like 10 years behind
the rest
of the world.
How much longer are you gonna be?
We just got this thing out of the water.
Give us an hour or so.
We'll wrap it up as fast as you can. We got shipping vessels waiting.
Don't you worry.
Oh, this isn't right. Let me read this. Let's wrap this up later. My hero.
All right, let's see what they're saying.
Come on. Let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-mm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one. Narrowed down the search area. It would make a hell of a find.
Okay. How's he say no to all this? This is what he does. He's like Tomb Raider. He loves all this stuff. So how's he been saying no to this super job?
No way.
Doesn't make...
You are going with the others.
There's no way. That's... With the others, how much of them are there? Okay. Is this my house? Wow. Alright, chapter 4. A normal life. I can't imagine Drake living a normal life for the life of me. Alright, let's do a little bit of exploring inside my home. See what he's saying.
Right. One of the stranger things I've collected.
Let's move on to the next one.
Shambhala.
Huh. Everything spooked it. See what he's saying.
Miss you, pal.
Here we go.
Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
I remember this from the last game. I can't believe they still got it. Let's see what's inside this box.